already the highlight of the night for me. Absolutely the most difficult bar routine in the entire world. And what makes it so difficult, not only are the skills, each and every single one.
Look of determination. Hits that all-important first handstand. Lovely full pirouette. Here we go, the full turn in the Shaposhnik of a back down to the low bar. And
our junior main from Queensland, Georgia Pugwin.
Stuff.
So once again, these pirouetting skills, really important to land right on top of the bar. Beautiful.
The new mark from Liu Qin to beat.
Said that she was a little bit disappointed, but with routines like this, and when you got a resume like Chelsea Memel,
you can't not look.
Bei den Weltmeisterschaften in Doha hat dort auch einen Mehrkampf geturnt.
Right here.
Huge.
Combination. This the very hard combination here. The half turn goes for the defense.
Watch this skill. One and a half twisting release move.
Very unusual,
but hard.
Very hard.
Плотная. Поворот замечательный. Еще раз. Замечательно просто.
A lot of releases in this exercise.
Very strong 9-6-3-7 for Monica Kovacci a moment ago.
Move that she invented, transition from the low bar to the high bar. Beautiful combination on the single rail on the top. Oh, I love the transitions from the low bar to the high bar and back. This is good stuff.
Exceptional connection there. Lost her leg form slightly in the air, but really great difficulty. The shot half into the Zuckholschlurden.
And she's a little bit of a dark horse. She could come through. Look at this combination. Stoll. Baby, did I mention? Your
you're the only girl for me.